goodness, the surfing is big. Okay, if you manage to get yourself a seat, have a go at the super size, king size sotong, you will notice that the batter is has a good flavor, slightly on the chewy side. Okay, batter, not the sotong. So overall, it gives a nice taste. So besides the highlight of the super size sotong, is also the sambal. The sambal is nice and sweet and complements most of the dishes on the plate. They also use basmati rice. Okay, basmati is this type of long, grainy type of rice. It doesn't hold the flavor that well, but it gives texture, good grainy texture as you are eating the nasi lemak. In case you're wondering why I'm eating using my hands, or do you have to eat this dish with your hands? No, you don't need. They will give you a set of cutleries, but it is accepted in many parts of Asia. Malays, Indians, and many other races also use their hands. Don't say it's unhygienic, okay? Because there's always going to wash your hands first before you eat. Right? Okay, that's done about the meal. Yeah. So my impression is, well, if you want to try the super-sized King Sotong on Nasi Lemak, here's the place that you should try coming by first. Alright, note that they're gonna jam-pack once it's dinner time. So better come fast, grab it fast while it lasts. Alright, you can also drop by their Facebook page at Route 12 or also on their Instagram. Alright, see you back at home. Hipster food equals to food coma. For yourself.